Alright, we're here having a drink, taking a break while we're waiting for the sparge. And I thought I'd like to take just a moment to explain to you guys what a wee drunken Dore means in Irish.
My word, but that was a fine party we had the other night. There was all kinds and conditions of people there. There was the Lord Mayor, the Lady Mayor, and a whole lot mayor that shouldn't have been mayor. And then just before we broke up for the next, we all had a wee doke and doris.
Aye. You can what a wee doke and doris is? You don't? Well, a wee doke and doris is a wee drink at the door. A nice wee nightcap before you gang a war hame to your bed. But just listen a minute and I'll tell you all about it. It's a good old Scottish custom that has stood the test of time. It's a custom that's been carried out in every land and clime. Wherever sportsmen gather, it's high the usual thing. Just before they take on the list, they fill their cups and sing. Yes, the wind of in the wee butt and bed. If you can see it's the progress moonlit night, you are all right, he said. I like a man that is a man that's straight and fair, the sort of a man that will and can in all things do his share. I like a man, a jolly man, the sort of a man you know.
If you can see it's a progress moonlit night, you're all right, you can.